All right, so we're doing the 1715 fleet today. Big surf, it's Monday, very early in the morning.
Morning.
We got some big surf. I think the tide's gonna come in and run me out. But we're gonna see what we can find. I'll get back to you when I get a target. There's some big waves today, man. Alright, let me get busy. Some big waves. It seems there's a lot of sand on the beach, so I don't know. Medium kind of salmon tone. Now we got a high tone jumping around. Hard to say what it is. Could be a coin. Camera's pointed all right. Big surf, man. All right. The tide's coming in, so I think I'm gonna take a break for a few hours and let it come in, do its thing, and I'll catch it on the way back out. I haven't dug much of anything, a couple pieces of aluminum. Definitely got some big waves today, so it's churning it up. But there's really no cut on the beach. This particular place right here, it looks like there's a lot of churning going on here. Different angles. The waves over there are kind of coming from the north. There's some big ones. So, yeah. If I get on to anything else interesting, I'll be sure to turn the camera on. Maybe some of this will get washed out, some of this flow sand that's running here. It looks like it's going out. Standing in the top of the dunes here, and the surf's coming all the way up. There are some seriously big waves out there. They gotta be 10 footers or better. So I don't know, hopefully some of this sand will get blown out here. A lot has come in, I can tell it's just fluffy sand. The surf's been kind of hitting straight on, but I can see now there's a little bit of an angle to it. But even way out there, I don't know how well this camera. There's some big surf, really big surf out there. Anyways, yeah. High tides is still another hour or 2 hours away. So, it's gonna be interesting. Well, believe it or not, this is, I don't know if you can even hear me, but believe it or not, this is low tide, and it's still pretty darn high. There's not much beach to work, and most of this is new sand that's just blown in. Tomorrow will be a better day. That I think the surf is supposed to lay down a little tomorrow. Anyways, I'm gonna shut this off because I'm getting wet now. Other than that one piece I found this morning, we'll take a look at it when I get to the hotel room. Bye. All right. Well, basically, I found, I don't know how much I got on camera today. I know I had it on a few times and the waves were huge and everything, but anyways, this was the only thing I found. I think I found it pretty early. It might even be the first target I dug. And let's see if we can get a good close-up. I'm gonna try to get out again in the morning. Low tide is like
6 o'clock, 6:05, I think. And I think the sky is just starting to lighten up then, so I should be able to see enough to get down there. But there was a tremendous amount of sand that flowed in with these waves. It didn't cut the beach, it piled on. There were places where years ago when I was here, the dunes were, if I stood at the base of the dunes, they were over my head. And today, the top of the dunes was where my waist is. But the way I look at it is all that sand that's on the beach, it came from off the beach. And in this particular spot, just off the beach is a shipwreck. And so I think there's stuff in that sand, but I swung my detector quite a bit today, and there's very few targets at all. I got a couple of pieces of aluminum, but that was about it. I mean, I don't know. I probably filmed them, but because they didn't have a lot of targets, but I don't know. I had the camera mounted on top of my head, so I don't know how it came out. I think I can look at them on here somehow, but I'd be afraid I'd erase what I got, so I'll just wait till I get home and look at it and see if we can put a video together. And like I say, I'm going to detect again. I'm going to start tomorrow just before sunup and work my way back north towards home. So we'll see what we find, and I'll be sure to try to remember to turn the camera on. Bye. So it's just after 7 in the morning. The waves are big, but they're not like yesterday. And at least now I can get down on the beach here a little bit. So I'm going to try it again where I found the other target. And then we'll start heading north, see if we can find some other stuff. So I'll get back to you. Sun's coming up. That looks pretty impressive.
This could be good, I don't know. And it could be not good. But it's, at least here it's a little bit fun to dig something up. Up there's, that's something. Alright, so it's out of the hole. Sounded good, but it's not. All right, keep going. You can see that little boat out there, but he's right on top of the wreck site right there, I would say. I think it's gonna be a hot one. Anyway, let me get back at it. But I just dug this. I don't know what it is. I don't know if you can see that. It's ringing pretty good. It almost looks like wood, but it's not. It's very heavy. We'll check it out later during the roundup here. Still at it. Back on the next target. Just found another one. That's two. I don't know what these things are. That looked kind of nuggety, but it ain't. Yeah. Alright. Gonna keep looking. Get something good, I'll turn the camera back on. I don't know. We'll have to check these out afterwards. Let me keep looking. tossed it in the bag, but I don't know if that was it. Yeah, that was it. Maybe not. Hoping you can hear that. Looks like it might have something on it. I don't know. We'll bag it and keep going. Might be more of it here. On the next one.
Okay, I am recording. That's what was ringing my detector. That is tiny. I don't even know I can put that in my pouch. Yeah, all right, let me turn this off. I'll get back to you. I guess I'm gonna have to get out of here because I'm running out of places to stand. That's a piece of aluminum there. All right. A nice post there. Anyways, we picked up a few pieces. Not really sure just quite what they are. They could be little coins, but I don't know. Have to look at them up close. Let me turn this machine off here. Yeah. Well, like I say, this got a lot of stuff fell out of those dunes. That's probably where those little pieces came from. What they are, I don't know. Just get back to the house and we'll take a good look at them. See if we can see any markings on them. Waters look a lot nicer today. It's more blue. Still got a big surf though. Anyway, one more spot that I may stop at on the way home, but I don't know if I'll be able to find it. Anyways, gotta have a halfway interesting wrap up with these little bits. So, I'll see you in a bit.
Alright, here's the stuff from 2 days of hunting. No, piece of like coquina rock. This piece of lead, I think it was in my pouch. I think it's not from the beach. I don't know though for sure. I'm gonna say it was probably in my pouch. This is probably from my cigarettes. I don't litter. Yeah, a little piece of an aluminum fence and some little that's an aluminum can and some larger piece and some nail clippers and some other rusty stuff. But the interesting thing was my first find on day one was this piece. No, I don't think this camera does very well on the zooming in stuff. Yeah. And I thought it was like a degraded coin when I first found it. I didn't spend any time in the video looking at it at the time. I was trying to cover as much area as I could in the shortest time, because the tide was coming in. I don't know if this is showing up well or not. Anyways, then the next day I went to another beach a few miles away and I ran into some other ones. And it appears to be the same thing, but I don't want my screen to come back on again. I don't see any markings on them, so I really am at a loss. This little tiny thing, my machine was able to pick it up. I'd like to know what they are. This one, and it's the same material, It's got a grain, almost looks like wood. But it's not wood. And there's, like I say, there's no marks on them at all. So, it's a mystery. I'm hoping somebody out there knows what it is, or what they are. But, yeah. They all have like a bit of a luster to them. Anyways, yeah, any help in identifying it would be nice. I was using my Fisher CZ20. What else? Oh, my head-mounted camera. I don't know that I like that too much. I'm inquisitive, and so it was kind of like moving all around. But the fisheye lens on there made the waves in the video. They don't look all that big, but trust me, they were really large waves. So, I hope you enjoy the video. And if so, hit the like button and subscribe. We'll do some more of them. Thank you.